guys. Okay, so it's currently 6:10. We are on the bus. Day two. Okay, technically, yes, day two.
Second full day.
Because we had Thursday, which was our first full day, and now it's Friday, our second full day. It's really early. We are on the bus. Hey, guys. Hey. Okay, they're not awake. It's awake. These poor children. We got donuts. So we had donuts coming in. That was great. And now we're heading to rehearsal. Okay, so Kathleen and I, first of all, we just have to announce this because this is super exciting. We took a business deep dive, which is basically like this interactive hands-on class that we get to take. And actually it's for the Dreamers, but we crashed it and we were just kind of like hanging out in the back. And so we are going to start a fashion line. I've been wanting to start this fashion line forever. And Kathleen has been wanting to start a fashion line forever. And we are going to join forces because we are
awesome. The dream team.
We're the dream team. We are kind of crashing just because like we've been up since like 4 o'clock in the morning, going nonstop.
Making up for it with this food.
But we are making up for it with our food.
Especially those carbs.
Oh, I am loaded up on the carbs. But that's okay. I am like living my best life with these mashed potatoes and hummus and pita. And
we're at Disney. The calories don't count.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure calories don't exist.
They're magical. They just disappear.
But we are at the networking dinner. There are... Hey! That was one of our reps. So we have a bunch of other... bunch of other alum here, and then we have all 100 of the Disney Dreamers here, and they are going to be networking with all of the amazing people that DDA brings in. And yeah, we're gonna get our food. The Disney Dreamers are going to have a talk afterwards, but yeah, so it's been pretty exciting.